Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Thank you for joining us on this Saturday for a very special recital of piano music performed by the piano students at Bard College Conservatory of Music. This has been an incredible and unusual semester. As in any semester, we are giving an end of semester recital, which gives the students an opportunity to show what they have done and to celebrate their artistry and the hard work they have devoted to their music. But this semester, as you can imagine, has been one to remember. And I think it's a real testament, first of all, to the students and as well to the administration at Bard and everyone involved who have made it possible to continue making music, teaching, studying. Thank you to each and every one of you. Four of our students have been on campus this fall. We have one student in Moscow and one in China. And I am actually in Berlin this semester. So it has been quite special in many ways. And we're delighted to share with you today the music of Brahms, Schumann, Schubert, Bartok, and Ravel. I would like to say a special thank you to Keiko Sekino. Ms. Sekino is a distinguished pianist and a professor of piano at East Carolina University. And we are extremely grateful to her that she took the time and devoted considerable efforts towards coming to Annandale on Hudson three times this semester and working with the students. I know that the students have benefited tremendously. So a personal word of thanks to Keiko. I would also like to thank Mark Mankus, who is helping us with the technical side of things for this event. And most of all, today is about the students, and we are looking forward so much to this recital. Thank you to all of our listeners and viewers for tuning in, and we hope you enjoy this wonderful recital. Thank you.
Thank you.